and the best wrestler in the world. I've been the best ever since day one when I walked into this company, and I've been vilified and hated since that day because Paul Heyman saw something in me that nobody else wanted to admit.
I'm always going to be a Paul Heyman guy. Always. You got involved in the match last night and almost cost me the match. Okay, I don't need your help to win matches. I'm not Brock Lesnar. Okay, I'm not your client. So from here on out, I don't want you ringside.
I get it. Everybody else may not get it, but I get it. And I thank you for letting me be a part of everything you've let me be a part of with you. And it's okay. I understand. Because as unpopular as this may sound, I love you and thank you. Okay, go get them. I'll be watching. Okay? You're the best in the world. The best in the world.
CM Punk catches the champion on the jaw. CM Punk over the go to sleep. He caught it. He caught it.
Punk this match.
CM Punk.
Congratulations, Rock. You just graduated from the kiddie table, but you just bit off more than you can chew.
Best in the world.